having a co-op run. Like we I guess now we'll always have a co-op run going.
Yeah.
Because of Sky and Day, but other than that, no, I like having at least one co-op run with friends running. Terraria died, so I was like, you know what, let's just do Ocarina of Time.
Wait, do I wanna... Well, I can't get up that, so push it.
No, I don't. What the fuck do I wanna do here?
I gotta tell you, like, after trying out this capture card, this thing's like the best thing ever.
Why?
Besides the delay. The delay's pretty bad. You know how, like, the PVR was, like, only 13.5 megabytes per second or whatever?
Mm-hmm.
This thing goes up to, like, 26.
Wow.
Yeah, it's pretty ridiculous.
Well, it's an HDMI one, right?
Yeah. I mean, I still have to use component, though, for PS3.
Well, yeah, because the PS3 has the HDMI protection. PS4 doesn't, after they put out the patch. I don't know if they put out the patch or not. How the fuck do I do this again?
I mean, there's that, and I have to do it for me to hear the game.
Oh, I did it wrong already, didn't I? Yeah.
What am I doing here? Oh, I can jump, maybe? Yeah, okay. God, I'm learning. I feel like I'm Bill Nye the Science Guy here.
Bill.
What am I supposed to do now, though? Because there's just a fire vortex of doom.
Where?
I'm in a room where I have to stop fire vortexes of doom.
I don't think
maybe I'm supposed
right.
to turn that off. Oh, okay. It's timed. I'm in a, like, the fire circle things. I'm turning them off. Oh, god damn it. Where it's timed.
God, I'm trying to remember that. I just did the fire temple. Why can't I remember that?
I have to hit a switch. It's okay. I know what I'm doing. I just need to... God damn it! I just need to time it correctly. That goes out really fast.
That's it. Oh good, 2 green rupees.
Nah, no way. How am I supposed to...
Yeah, you're after. You have to wait all the time. It's another boss that he used as an example of waiting, and I just beat it in 2 seconds.
Damn.
You know, if you were get good, you know, just get good, then you'll have fun with the game. Fuck. Alright, anyway.
Damn, man, look at you. You're getting mad.
I don't.
Run.
I think.
Run.
He's a nice guy.
I just don't like his game opinions. Oh yeah, yeah.
His game opinions are pretty bullshit.
Well, I used to like his game opinions, but then he did Game Grumps, and
yeah, then he did Game
now
Grumps.
I don't really like him anymore.
Like, when he's talking about old games, he's fucking great because he knows what he's talking about. But when he talks about new games, he has no idea what the fuck he's talking about.
Yeah. Oh god, that's a boulder.
He knows exactly.
Oh
what he's
my god!
About Mega Man. Yeah. Are you in the maze?
Yeah.
So there's a couple places you need to go. You need to go to the... Okay, when
oh,
you enter...
How'd I slip past that?
There's 3 places you need to visit in that room before you move on.
Uh-huh.
So just remember that.
I think I... Yeah, I found a Goron.
There's a Goron, there's another Goron, and then there's a... Well, no, you don't have to get the bombable wall, actually, because that just has a Skulltula behind it. So... You gotta find the 2 Gorons in that maze before you move on. It's easy to miss, too, which is why I'm saying that. Otherwise, you're gonna be like, I need a key. And I'm gonna be like, what did you miss? You're gonna not understand.
I need a key.
I need a key. Hey, I need a key.
Is that what I sound like when I'm asking for a key?
Like, that's like one of my favorite quotes, too, and I didn't read it. I don't know why. One of my favorite quotes in this game. I think I have it quoted on my hitbox. Where's my hitbox?
Well, there's a key room, so hitbox. I guess that's the way to go!
Hitbox.
Let's see, what about I? Time passes, people move, like a river's flow, it never
ends. Jesus.
A childish mind will turn to noble ambition. Young love will become deep affection. The clear water's surface reflects growth. That's like one of the best quotes in the entire game.
Well, I only caught half of it.
I know, because you were yelling and screaming about some.
There was a boulder chasing you. Dude, yeah. If there was a boulder chasing you in real life, you'd be screaming.
I would either be screaming or I'd be going dan da 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 da.
No. Okay, so I have two keys. That's what I needed, right?
God, oh god, I gotta go through the old version of this. Oh, fuck.
Take that to yes.
I don't wanna do this. With the fucking water temple.
Bad?
When it comes up. Okay.
We're gonna need a long session next time for the water temple.
Yeah, we're gonna need a long... It's just gonna be all water temple for you, and I'm probably gonna have to help a lot. Get out a guide and just tell you how the guide words it. Because, no, I shouldn't do that because people will get really mad at me. They'd be like, you ruined the water temple for him.
You ruined the water temple, Sky! You ruined it!
So I'll probably have to, like, have a guide out when I need to tell you stuff.
Yeah, I'll try it on my own. Is it really that bad? I don't know jack about it.
So, the water temple isn't bad for, mechanic purposes. Although it is rather confusing. It can get very confusing. Real quick, too. The water temple is bad because it's incredibly time-consuming. And it makes you hate everything.
That's what I hear.
So, in the original Ocarina of Time, to switch to the Iron Boots, you have to pause the menu, go into the equipment subscreen, and equip the Iron Boots. Then you can pause again, or you press start again, and then exit. In Ocarina of Time 3D, they fixed this mundanity by making it possible to equip the Iron Boots. And they did this in Wind Waker to start off that trend in the console games.
Mm-hmm.
But in Ocarina of Time, they haven't done that yet, especially in this version. So every time in the water temple, you need to go below the water surface, you need to press the start button,
go over
to the equipment subscreen, equip the Iron Boots, unpause, do your thing with the Iron Boots, pause the menu again, unequip them, and then you're good.
Great, I can't wait for that.
That is why everyone hates the water temple. Because the water temple takes up far too much time in the original Zelda game. And even Miyamoto...
Oh god, that's a wall of fire chasing me.
And now,
sorry.
And now even Miyamoto, knowing more about the Zelda series in 3D and understanding how to make them now, he even says, oh no, the water temple's bullshit. Like, the water temple's really bad, guys. Even Miyamoto denounces the water temple.
Yeah.
Now, admittedly, the water temple gets a lot more hate than it's supposed to. But understanding why people hate it will kind of make it easier to be like, okay, yeah, this is fucking bullshit.
Okay.
You'll probably just be like, yeah, that's fucking bullshit. You're probably like, that's fucking bullshit already, and you haven't even played the Water Temple yet.
That's fucking bullshit.
Like, it's...
Yeah, I am kind of like that right now.
It's gonna be so stupid. You're gonna have to get the...
Oh, why did you... Oh, why did I... Oh...
You have to get the blue tunic on.
Oh.
Oh, by the way, you know, I'll tell you once you get here, because it's...
I have to go through two rooms again because I fell.
Did you fall in that chasm area where...
I fell where the maze was. No. Not the big chasm. I fell where the maze was.
Did you fall down a hole? Oh no, you were on top of the maze and you fell down into the maze.
Yeah, so I have to go back.
Okay. That's not as bad as later.
I made a boo-boo.
That's not as bad as later in the dungeon where, like I said, you can literally fall down the entire length of the dungeon.
I'd rather not.
You're probably gonna do that though.
I agree.
Like, it's so unavoidable with your first run through that I think you're fucked.
Wow. Way to just throw me under the bus there.
I don't think you're gonna make it. I don't think the first time you're gonna make it. And if you...
What do you want?
I'm gonna... I don't know.
Okay, so I don't think I can jump there. I think I need to go this way. What?
roll jump for one thing, because that kind of, I think it increases your distance jumping. Let me test it right here.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, I guess it doesn't really affect your jump. Never mind. I guess
go there.
I guess in Majora's Mask they did it, but not in this game.
Okay, I think I'm good. Oh god, what are you doing? Stop it.
Alright.
I like how the enemies in this game are just like big blobs on the ground.
Yeah.
It's like,
they're just
a little weird.
They're just
be free, my friend. What are they exactly? Do you know?
I want to say that they're this version of the Chews, like the Choo Choo.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
That's so weird.
You can L or Z target them and have Navi classify them for you.
Oh, I guess I can do that. A torch slug. Okay. Hey, Goron. I've saved you.
Where is that thing at? I guess I'm gonna try and get the Big Po.
Get the Big Po?
Yeah. Oh, boy.
Why is that bad?
If it'll show up. It takes a lot of archery skill on the horse. And I'm not good at archery on the horse.
What was that one game? Link's crossbow training?
Yeah.
You should just get that.
No. Yeah, because the Wii remote controls will totally transfer.
Am I supposed to bomb this? Huh. I guess I am.
I don't know why the Big Poe isn't showing up. It's around this area.
What is down here? Oh my god, that's really far. I'm just gonna drop. What is up with this area? Oh, the Goron! I've rescued you!
No idea where it is.
I remember you. Here's a tip for rescuing me after I've rescued you.
No, he's giving you a tip in exchange for rescuing him, not a tip
okay.
To rescue people.
I thought he said two. I might need some of the Goron special crop. I'm gonna shade out.
Maybe some of them I've already got. I just don't remember which ones.
There's a lot of keys in this dungeon.
Yeah, there are. There were like three in the forest temple and now. There were none in the previous three temples. There were none in the child temples. The child dungeon.
Were there?
Yeah, there were no small keys in those ones. Small keys were introduced in the forest temple for this game. Where the fuck am I going? You know what? I'll just go to Lake Hill.
No, I'm not. Oh, God. Don't. Oh, you asshole!
Alright, let's see.
Well. That sucked. Oh god, that was a little scary.
What?
Well, I have some keys. I got hit by a dude.
Well.
How'd you beat this place so fast?
I've played the game 17 times or so.
That's crazy. Okay, so I need to... How do I get there?
This is easily my most played Zelda game. Honestly, the one that I was thinking of speedrunning, and then Cosmo set a speed record of 18 minutes and 29 seconds for this game. And I got really mad. Like, I'm not speedrunning this game anymore.
This can't be the way to do it. Cosmo's great. Like, he's awesome.
Fucking 18 minutes. Fuck that.
Isn't that the way that you get to the final dungeon, like, really fast or something?
You skip the entire game and you,
this can't be what you're supposed to do.
You fight. You basically skip from the, from the Deku tree all the way to the final boss.
Yeah.
Did I get this already? Yeah, I did.
How do I get this? Oh, that ain't it. Oh, here comes the fire. Oh no. Watch out for that static image.